believe I'm gonna meet Star Swirl the Bearded. You know, outside of my dreams. I can't believe you're actually going through with it. What do you mean? I'm all for pushing the envelope, obviously, but this is pretty out there for you, Twilight.
What's out there about saving the most legendary ponies of all time from a thousands-year-old prison?
Well, nothing when you say it like that. Unless the most legendary ponies of all time knew what they were doing, and we shouldn't mess with it.
I'm sure Star Swirl and the Pillars did the best they could back then, but magic has come a long way, mostly because of the work they did.
That's true, and you did get your wings from finishing one of Star Swirl's spells. Exactly. But then I messed with one and nearly destroyed the universe, so... Starlight, Star Swirl the Bearded is the greatest wizard who ever lived. The chance to have him back in Equestria is worth the risk.
That's good news!
Otherwise, we'd have brought this shield for nothing!
I hope you don't think you're the only one to find her artifact, because this here shovel says otherwise.
Oh, honestly, you two. Not everything is a competition, but Miss Mane's flower is by far the most attractive of the artifacts.
You're just saying that because you didn't have to scuba dive in a pit of green slime to get yours!
Or move a flash bee hive.
Good work, everyone. Let's do this.
What has happened?
It worked! We brought you back!
To where?
You and the others have been trapped in limbo for over 1,000 years, but I figured out how to get you home.
What? No, 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 no! You must undo what you've done!
What? Why? I mean, I don't think I can.
You cannot bring us back!
But I did! I brought all the pillars back!
You cannot bring only the pillars back!
Your pitiful attempt to imprison me has failed, Star Swirl.
You must return us to Limbo. It's the only way to stop him.
I only figured out how to bring you back.
Working on it. No table of contents.
Allow me to assist. Without the power of Ponehenge, your banishing spell is useless.
You have studied my writings. Surely you have some other plan.
No, I just wanted to save you. I didn't think...
Don't fret. When I extinguish the light and hope of this miserable world, you won't remember any of this.
No!
This one is almost as strong as you, Star Swirl. But even in my weakened state, she cannot stop the might of shadows.
Lucky for her, she's not alone.
Know this, fiend. We will not rest until we find a way to return you to Limbo.
Never! Your days of glory are through, Star Swirl. Now my dark power will reign. And you six will bow to me!
Where'd he go?
That is a riddle we must unravel, and quickly.
How long have we been gone?
Over 1,000 years.
Then my spell worked, before it was meddled with, and the realm has been at peace for a millennia.
To save everybody from Nightmare Moon and Discord and Chrysalis and King Sombra and Lord T-Rex, and there was that one time when Starlight traveled through time and almost destroyed life as we know it. But that's all in the past.
If you were truly this accomplished, we will stop the Pony of Shadows twice as fast together.
We shall see. It is an easy thing to say you have saved the world, It is quite another to do it.
Oh, we've saved the world, Beardo. And we can do it again.
Be that as it may, the problem of locating the Pony of Shadows remains. And this land is vast.
It sounds like you need a map. Luckily, we have just the thing.